burn Mad Dog.
Oh.
Oh, so high.
I think after we're done with this one, the next one will be Assault, and then once that bar gets cleared, it should be Invasion. I think.
Yeah, see, once the blue goes all the way across, that means we capture the planet. Or if orange goes all the way across, that means the inner sphere captures it. Conquest. Oh, I haven't done a conquest yet. I forgot we're doing more than just, it's what? What'd you say, Iska?
I don't know.
Oh, I forgot we're doing more than just the regular invasion drops. I haven't done invasion since the new maps came in.
I was saying Conquest is garbage on here. On Invasion.
I'm dropping with a sniping summoner first. It's got speed and firepower.
Just doing my usual thing.
Running to the corner of the map, burying your head in the sand and hiding.
Even Caustic Valley, so we're going to get nice.
Sorry, Iska. Kind of quiet tonight. Is everything going good?
Yeah, I might have found a potential job.
Cool.
It's not what I used to do, but the pay is pretty damn close to what I used to get.
There you go.
Deckhand on a tugboat, which I was surprised when they said, when they told me how much I get paid per day. I was like,
really?
Oh my God.
What kind of hours, though? Are they good hours, or is it like...
Should be 12 or 12.
Okay, that's not so bad. It's pretty close to rig,
if
right?
If I remember correctly. No, we're not that kind of tug. We're not the offshore tug. We're pushing stuff up and down Mississippi.
Well, I meant the hours, the shifts, from what you said, sounded pretty close to the rig.
Oh, no, mine, technically, I was on 24-hour day because I was the only logistics coordinator on the rig.
Oh, gotcha.
But they couldn't run me like that because after so long, I would murder somebody.
Yeah.
But yeah, there's many nights on. I got a couple hours sleep because they had to wake me up and we had to do stuff. Always fun.
Hey, Cromulus, if you like the 6LRM5, you should try the 9LRM5 Archer. The ghost heat builds up so you can't fire for very long, but those LRMs are great.
Let me stop you. Crom is a diehard inner sphere hater.
Really? So I prefer the Inner Sphere Max. They're just, to me, better than the Clan Max.
Ooh, you two are gonna get along.
No. My KDR on all my IS Max is so much higher than my KDR on all my Clan Max.
We're dropping.
That's
dumb.
Send me an invite.
Yeah, it is. Duh. Obviously, Iska.
We wouldn't be doing it if it wasn't dumb.
Exactly.
The only
Urban
Mech.
Only because it goes so damn fast and it's so tiny,
it is a locust. You can actually cram 6 LRM-15s on the Mad Dog.
You know what he's talking about? You know what he's talking about?
You're trying to tell me to play Inner Spear Max.
Oh, I was just recommending he try the 9 LRM-5 Archer since he likes the LRM... the 6LRM5 Mad Dog, but I didn't realize he hated the Inner Sphere. Although, to be honest, you probably enjoy doing the Archer once or twice, because the the rate of fire from those LRM5s is just awesome.
Prom.
Hey, don't worry, Nightmare, he's got belly button envy.
Prom. Great. You start playing IS Mechs, I will lose all respect for you as a human being.
There's only two acceptable IS Mechs, the Locust and the Urban Mech. That's it.
What? So, just out of curiosity, what don't y'all like about the IS Mechs? Are y'all...
I did call you...
I don't like the IS Mechs for not being Urban Mechs.
IS Mechs because they're... I also don't like
them because they're the ones getting, like, instead of being fixed so that they're not so underpowered, it's the clan that constantly gets nerfed.
Yeah, I agree
IS
with that.
The IS Mechs that I like are the ones that are laying on their side smoking with holes riddled through them.
It's just that IS technology is just vastly inferior.
Huh.
Yeah, the clan tech's definitely better.
The systems and everything they're getting in this next patch, or the major update, they're basically going to be the same as us.
Yeah.
No, they'll be superior in every way. Trust me.
To be fair, though,
will get heavy
I am
heavy
a little
lasers.
Pissed off with the way clans do fucking light mechs, so...
I don't like how the clans are handled by BGI. I was one of the ones that pre-ordered a pack back with Wave 1. And I felt so gypped when it arrived, just because the mechs felt so underpowered and all the chassis were locked down, so you couldn't build them how you wanted them. I mean, the Omnipods are a neat concept, but when everything else is locked down, it's like, why bother? You know, you can't swap out your engine, you can't do endo. I mean, it just defeats the purpose of even having Omnipods.
I'm sure if I could put clan tech on an IS mech, I wouldn't hate IS mechs as much.
Gotcha, yeah. I just, my bad experience when the Wave 1 hit kind of tainted my love for clan mechs in this game, and I still have Wave 1 mechs that aren't even basic'd yet. I still have to go back and basic them. I've barely run clan mechs.
But to be fair, though, I only like the clan for their stuff. I don't really care for any of the clans themselves.
Gotcha. I liked Wolf from the books.
To be fair, my favorite faction in the entire setting is FFR, so...
Gotcha. Yeah, I liked Clan Wolf a lot, and House Davian. Innisphere's definitely got the advantage on the scout mode, though, now that they got rid of our Storm Crows. It was already...
Yeah, that was a load of crap.
We don't have a single really viable light mech. I mean,
yeah,
they're cheetah, but that's about it. This one is great in the right hands, but it's still
special. The Jenner's shaping up to be okay.
Yeah, Jenner QC is okay, but I mean, it's still much less than the Innisphere has.
The biggest problem with Innisphere winning all of the scouting matches is the fact that Clan tends to go in with no teamwork whatsoever. It's a nightmare. Remember, we'd go in and we'd just break face because... It just took them
I've been doing a lot of scout drops, and what I found is my Innisphere mechs, even my XL ones on my Yanlo Wang, absolutely kick butt. But my clan, and you don't even have to really coordinate. But my clan teams, if they don't coordinate closely, we lose.
Yeah.
Because the Innisphere just has so much pinpoint with ballistics.
Most of the thing is they give us our fucking best teams. Most of our light mechs play like fucking medium mechs to begin with, but just not good medium mechs.
Yeah.
Reading on
like
clock drone.
Like
Never mind.
Third fastest
mech. India. Like, I lost over in Monument Depot. Never mind.
He ran away.
Well, they are adding in the fire.
He's back.
Yeah, right.
Not yet, though. Not for a good long while yet.
Yeah, but we will be getting it.
That Battlemaster's far forward. We should push him.
They're covering the
wall. I'll push him again.
Oh. Target.
Let's go. This is an uphill battle, so it's really...
Oh wow, if you put an XL295 into my helm, Wolfgang goes super fast. Well, compared to what it does off the shelf.
Let's see if my finisher... Oh shit! There's a dude poking over here. All right.
Alright, guys. Question. I have...
Nightmare, turn around.
I have 2.5 tons to fill.
They're probably going to follow me around.
But I only have 2 slots. One of them can't put anything other than, like, frickin' target comp Mark 1 or active probe or something. And the other is in the head with an AMS slot. Should I bring a 74-ton head? Or should I bring something else in the slots?
New target acquired.
Fucking heat.
Gauss ammo at 25%.
Holy
yeah,
shit.
No wonder this dude just got defeated.
No wonder this is so fucking
I wanted to get a nice machine gun blast.
The right leg.
Yeah, but I can't get in there without exposing.
Okay.
There's a crab just taking some shots.
New target.
There is a crab just chilling here, letting me empty into him with my machine gun.
But he might have overheated and killed
him. No, he's alive. I got Excel check from him. He's being a dumb shit. Never ignore machine gun.
Otherwise, you will regret it.
Yep. Oh, Julius.
A lot of traffic up here in the Caldera. You need help.
New target.
Come on, death from above.
Where's the representation for Clan Nova Cat?
There isn't one.
New target acquired.
No, there is a Clan Nova Cat. Just not.
Where's Nova Cat?
There isn't representation.
Yeah, where is it? Why is there?
Die.
I mean, they have wolves dragoons.
Same here. I'm like one touch.
This is a Clan Nova Cat.
Ejecting.
Definitely.
Yeah,
seen
I'm
one.
Talking like an emblem for Clan Nova Cat.
I've definitely seen one. What kind of mech is he putting it on?
I'm putting it on the Nightmare since it's the precursor to the Nova Cat.
That Black Widow center torso is ready to pop.
Yeah, I know it's Jade Falcon, but it's what the Nova Cat was built off of.
We need to get caps really bad.
I swear to God, I've seen a Nova Cat emblem.
Like, literally what I'm doing is I'm making this Nightmare into a Nova Cat. The only difference between it and the current Nova Cat is that to fill tonnage, I had to shove in an SRM-6. Which I'm not proud of.
I'm bringing an Arctic. A sniper Arctic.
New target acquired.
I gotta get up on the hill.
I mean, we didn't have this fucking DC over here.
Oh, I must have been looking at the Star League.
Alright, we need to catch really bad. Bone Epsilon. I think I can have Theta.
New target acquired.
Is it 750 just like normal mod?
1250.
Okay, thank you. That's good to know. Alright, Raven. Conquest. Caustic.
Sorry, Nightmare.
No, that's fine, as long as it's you, not an enemy. My summoner's about ready to fall apart.
Sorry about that.
No, you're cool. You're cool. I just felt the impact. I was like, oh shoot, they're on both sides of me. This is it. Good kill, Crom.
New target acquired.
I got a good spot.
Everybody get on Theta now. This is your chance. Push it.
We got a cap.
New target acquired.
I'm chasing him over Raven, I bet. Oh, look at me.
I'm afraid to hit. I don't want to hit you, Lizard.
Go. Finish him.
New target acquired.
He's below the hill.
Fucking heat on this map is obscene. Alright, I'm basically fucked already.
Yeah, fuck it, just...
Can you grab all the tech? We're kicking their ass on that part of Mexico.
Caustic.
I'm probably gonna die.
We got Awesome running around out there near Epsilon.
Epsilon 6 is a Battlemaster, not an Awesome.
That Battlemaster, XL check.
Hold on, that Battlemaster.
XL check the Battlemaster, never mind.
The blue Battlemaster in Echo 5 is dead.
Alright, I'm bringing out the big gun. New
target. Maybe. No.
Turn around.
I do not have a good drop deck for this. Not this match.
There's a hunchback on your back, dude.
I don't know how I'm still alive at this point. Oh, now I'm dead. Yep, he got me.
Why don't we just let them have
five? That was 11. That was 1,157 damage and 5 kills at Summoner.
We need all the points at this time right now.
I know, but I mean, I'm saying at least this will slow them down a little bit. We have more time to get Theta.
What's the score on the caps that we have to get to win?
1250.
1250. We're close to
that. Instead of bone rushing fucking Theta like Lemmings, why don't we get the other points and then go get Theta?
Guys, we need to cap. Ignore Theta. Just swing around the edges and cap.
Yeah, we're not Lemmings.
We've got him whooped in combat, so just go around the edges and cap.
What sound does a lemming
make? Right as it dies off the cliff.
You were your own void, dude. Nightmare.
Whoops, my bad. Wrong push to talk key.
Alright, I'm going to Kappa with my big gun.
I'm gonna follow
him.
Go fuck up
that number.
There you go.
Target destroyed.
Eat that Thunderbolt.
New target.
Hey, look, it's Hotel.
Yeah, they're about.
Guys, they are 200 points away from winning. We have got to neutralize caps now.
I'm moving.
Just don't even worry about Theta. Grab all the outskirts, and then we'll hit Theta together. We've got to stop Kappa and Sigma.
You didn't get let out.
What the fuck?
All right, since they're capturing Kappa, I'm gonna go support. Get rid of this LRM, but it's raining on him. While I move to Sigma. Hi, Hotel. Wanna be my friend?
New target acquired.
I wanna say hi to somebody.
Hurry to get Hotel checked. Thank you.
I got these lovely bunch of coconuts.
Hi, yep, Epsilon, or whatever the Y is. Omega.
I'm fixing to bag him now.
Why? I'll let you get him then.
I'll
just crack him.
Ooh, somebody else got him. Two S-Salvos, though. Cap, Sigma, okay. Cap, Theta. This is a game if we don't.
I'm moving to Theta. I'm closer to Theta. And we got two guys on Epsilon or Sig.
You know, I'm not proud of my mech. I have only 21 E6 when I should have 25. I also have an SRM-6, which should just be replaced with heat-6, but I can't, because of the stupid hardpoint system, current WO, I can't even run my stock Nova Cat.
Look behind you.
I'm legged.
I'm gonna need help in the center.
This Jenner's leg. Somebody cap Sigma. Cap Sigma now.
I couldn't do anything. I had to over.
Who wants an overheat?
I'm coming to help at Sigma, but I'm gonna be a few minutes.
Get as much as I could to Theta, guys. There's still two or three on them.
They're taking Eps. We gotta take Sig and Eps. We've lost. Never mind. Nobody capped.
And that's the difference the tonnage reduction makes.
And we're still gonna get nerfed more!
Yay. Yeah, because my drop pick used to be 390. And it was brutal because my night gear.
Well, the timer's still going. Is it not 1200? What is it?
1250.
Oh, that's game now.
What are you playing as 1250?
Faction Warfare Conquest.
Oh.
If we had stopped focusing on fucking Theta for about 10 minutes, we would have been fine.
I don't understand why Theta was such a big deal for everybody.
Because they think it's Skirmish 3 instead of Conquest.
Skirmish 3.
Skirmish 2 being Assault, and Skirmish 1 being Skirmish. I only did 1,162.
Well, for doing CW, I guess.